Good morning, boys and girls. Good morning, teachers. My name is Mikhail. I am from Moscow, from capital of Russia. I will be introducing most of the numbers of our performance today. We're going to show you dances, music and songs from Russia. We're going to start by learning how to say hello in Russian language. Everybody, please repeat after me now. Здравствуйте! Very good, здравствуйте. We're going to show you now a traditional dance from Moscow region of Russia. It's a peasant dance that is called Barynya. Barynya! Sudarinya Barynya, Barynya Barynya, Sudarinya Barynya. Barynya ты моя, Sudarinya ты моя, Barynya Barynya, Sudarinya Barynya. Barynya шалела, Barynya сахар не ела, Barynya, Barynya, сударыня, Barynya. Barynya, Barynya, сударыня, Barynya, 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 сударыня, Barynya. Thank you very much. Next, we're going to learn how to say thank you, and you are welcome in Russian. To say thank you, Russian people say spasibo. Spasibo. And to say you're welcome, Russian people say пожалуйста. Пожалуйста. Very good. I would like to introduce to you now the instrument that I am playing. It's a Russian accordion that is called garmoshka. Garmoshka has two rows of buttons on each side. On the right side with some single notes. And on the left side with basses. And some chords. I'm going to play for you traditional Russian song that is called Subateya. Нонча субатея, а на завтра воскресенья. What it means in English? Thank God it's Friday. Barynya ты моя, сударыня ты моя, ох ты, воскресеньем. Ко мне вчера друг мой вас приходил, три кармана подарочка приносил. Барынья ты моя, сударыня ты моя, ох ты, приходил, да. Первый карман с орехами, второй карман с деньгами. Барынья ты моя, сударыня ты моя, ох ты, с деньгами. Все! Thank you very much. Now, we're going to learn how to say yes and no in Russian. To say yes, Russian people say da. Da. And to say no, Russian people say нет. Нет. Very good. Next dance we're going to show you is a dance from north of Russia. It's a wedding dance. That is called Mitelitsa. You will see our dancer dressed into outfit that Russian women in the north of Russia used to make for their weddings. Вдоль по улице метелица метет. За метелицей мой миленько идет. Ты постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь наглядеться радость на тебя. Красота твоя с ума меня свела и сушила добра молодца она. Ты постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь наглядеться радость на тебя. Ты постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь наглядеться радость на тебя. Thank you very much. Next, we're going to learn how to say goodbye in Russian. To say goodbye, Russian people say до свидания. До свидания. Next, we're going to introduce to you another traditional Russian instrument that is called balalaika. Balalaika has three strings, and musician that plays the balalaika does not use a pick. She is plucking strings of balalaika with her fingers. The way balalaika tuned, two strings are exactly the same, E, E. And the third string is tuned A. We're going to play for you waltz written by Russian composer Vasily Andreev. It's called Babochka, or the butterfly. Thank you.
Спасибо. Thank you very much. Now we're going to learn how to say cat and dog in Russian. To say cat, Russian people say кошка. Кошка. And to say dog, Russian people say собака. Собака. And if you don't like somebody, you can call them собака. We're going to show you now traditional dance of Russian Cossacks from the Don River region of Russia. And you can check out our dancer Sergey, who is dressed as Russian Cossack. It's a Cossack marching song, Prilushke.
Ой, прилушке, прилушке, во широком поле, при знакомом табуне, коль гуляла по воле, при знакомом табуне, коль гуляла по воле, ты гуляй, гуляй, мой конь, пока не споймаю. Как споймает, да заузнаю шелковой узрою. Как споймает, да заузнаю шелковой узрою. Вот споймал парень коня за узнан узрою. Дарил шпорами под бока, он летел стрелою. Дарил шпорами под бока, ох, конь летел стрелою.
Thank you very much. Next, we're going to learn how to say hi and bye in Russian. To say hi, Russian people say привет.
Привет.
Привет. And to say bye, Russian people say пока.
Пока.
And if you're talking to your friends or to your parents, you can say пока, пока. Thank you very much. Now we're going to learn how to say up and down in Russian. To say up, Russian people say наверх. Наверх. And to say down, Russian people say вниз. Вниз. We would like to play for you another selection on balalaika and guitar. By the way, the balalaika that Elina is playing was made in St. Petersburg in Russia in 1936. Her balalaika is 81 years old. And the guitar that I'm playing was made in Mexico in 2015. The song we're going to play for you is called Kamarinskaya. It's a Russian traditional song.
Семенова, ну потоп ты боял.
Thank you very much. Now we're going to introduce to you traditional Ukrainian song and dance that is called Pidmanula. Our dancer Sergey is from Ukraine, from a place called Lviv. And he is going to be dressed right now into traditional Ukrainian outfit. The red pants that he is wearing called Sharavari. And a green belt that he is wearing around his waist is called in Ukrainian Kushak. And the shorts that he is wearing is called Vyshivanka. We're going to show you the song Pidmanula. I'm going to try to do a little bit of Ukrainian dancing, and Sergey is going to do a little bit of singing.
Ти казала понеділок, підем разом по барвінок, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела. Ти казала у вівторок, поцілуєш разів сорок, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела. Ти казала у середу, підем разом по череду, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела.
Thank you very much. Now, boys and girls, I would like to show you a couple of Russian tongue twisters, and I would like to see if you can repeat those tongue twisters after me. First tongue twister is about a bird that didn't feel really well. Цапля чахла, цапля сохла, цапля здохла. Next tongue twister about a girl named Sasha. She was walking on the road and eating small, dry bagel.
Шла Саша по шоссе и сосала сушку.
Next tongue twister about boats. They were making moves on the water.
Корабли лавировали, лавировали, да не вылавировали.
Next tongue twister about a gentleman named Greka. Greka was riding across the river when he saw lobster on the bottom. He stopped and tried to grab lobster, and lobster all of a sudden snapped his finger.
Ехал Грека через реку, видит Грека в реке рак. Сунул Грека руку в реку, рак за руку Греку, цап!
Next tongue twister about four boys, they were drawing pictures with black ink very precisely.
Четыре черненьких чернявеньких чертенка чертили черными чернилами чертеж чрезвычайно четко.
Next tongue twister about fishermen, they were fishing and exchanging one fish for another.
Намели мы лениво, налимо ловили, меняли налимо, мы налиняли, любили, меняли, вы мило молили, в туман лимана манили меня.
Very good. Thank you for trying. And the last tongue twister I'm going to show you. You don't have to try to repeat. It's very, very difficult. The Russian tongue twister song from Belgorod region of Russia, from the middle of the country. The way this tongue twister works, I'm going to sing one sentence. Ой, шел я яром, а шел я низом, у мотани дом с карнизом. And then I'm going to play with that sentence in a certain way. Шо горгол я гаргаром, шо горгол я не гиргизом, у горгур мата гаргани, до горгом с карни гиргизом. The way it works, if you say in English, let's order pizza, in this tongue twister you will have to say, Le gergets ogor gorde gerger pigergitsa garga. Ой, синя крыша, новый дом, полоса денника под окном. Сигергиня крыгергиша, но горговый до горгом, погаргалоса горгодник, погаргадак но горгом. Окна выше, двери ниже, сидят голуби на крыше. Огоргок на выгергише, две гергери, ни гергише, си герги, дед гогорголу, би герги на кры гергише. Они сидят и воркуют, и водичекю не пьют. А горгани си герги, дед вагаргарку югургут, и гергер води гергичку, не герги пью гургут. Ты вырвыр на таварвалья, на варварталю варвуша, ты вырвыр на таварвалья, а варвалый цвет. Ты вырвыр на таварвалья, на варварталю варвуша, ты вырвыр на таварвалья, а варвалый цвет. Ты вырвыр на таварвалья, на варварталю варвуша, ты вырвыр на таварвалья, 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 а варвалый цвет. Все! Thank you very much. Next. We're going to show you song and dance of Russian gypsy people. That is called Ochi Chorny or Dark Eyes. Very old Russian gypsy song. And you will see our dancers dressed as Russian gypsies. Ochi. Чёрные очи страстные, очи жгучие, прекрасные, как люблю я вас, как боюсь я вас, знать увидел вас, я не в добрый час. По обычаю петербургскому, да по обычаю чисто русскому, жизнь нельзя прожить без шампанского, да и без табора, да и без цыганского. Скатерть белая занята вином, все цыгане спят беспробудным сном, лишь один не спит, пьет шампанское, да за любовь свою, да за цыганскую. Поцелуй меня, ты мне нравишься, да поцелуй меня, мне нравишься, поцелуй меня, потом я тебя, потом вместе мы, да расцелуемся. Дай, 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 дай. Thank you very much. Next, we're going to play for you one more selection on balalaika and guitar. The song we're going to play for you is called in Russian «Как заставил меня муж парну банюшку топить», which means in English «My husband forced me to do very difficult job in the house, but I refused to do anyways». Thank you. much. Now I would like to show you some words written in Russian. And we're going to talk a little bit about Russian alphabet. The first word I'm going to show you is the way to say yes in Russian. Da.
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 Next one is the way to say no. Нет.
Нет.
Нет. Next word is the way to say thank you. Спасибо.
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 Next one is the way to say you are welcome. Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста. Next word is the way to say hi in Russian. Привет.
Привет.
Привет. Next one is the way to say bye. Пока.
Пока.
Пока. And remember, when you're talking to your friends, you can say пока-пока. And now we're going to count to five. Один. Два. Три. Четыре. Пять. See this letter in green? This is a letter Я. The last letter of Russian alphabet. Would you like to hear Russian alphabet from beginning to the end? Very good, because you're about to hear it anyways. A, B, V, G, D, J, J, Z, I, кратко, K, L, M, N, O, P, R, S, T, U, F, H, C, Ч, Ш, Щ, твердый знак И, мягкий знак E, U, Я. In Russian alphabet we have 33 letters, and Russian alphabet is called Cyrillic. Now, let me ask you a question. How many kids can speak Russian? Raise your hands. All right, I would like all Russian kids to stand up and get on the stage. All kids that speak Russian, get on the stage. Get on the stage. All kids that can speak Russian, get on the stage. And we're going to do right now for you traditional Russian dance that is called Barynya. All right. Девочки и мальчики, слушайте внимательно. Повторяйте за Алиной, что она делает. All right. They are going to repeat after our dancer and musician Elina what she is doing, and we're going to do together for your Russian traditional dance, Barynya. Barynya, Barynya, Sudarynya, Barynya, ah, Barynya, Barynya, Sudarynya, Barynya. Very good, very good. Хорошо, молодцы. Оп. Ты. Барыня, барыня, сударыня, барыня, ах, барыня, барыня, сударыня, барыня. Молодцы, очень хорошо. Ух ты! Барыня, ты моя, сударыня, ты моя, рыня, барыня, сударыня, барыня. Барыня, барыня, сударыня, барыня, 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 сударыня, барыня, барыня, шалевня, сахар не ела. Барыня, барыня, сударыня, барыня, я была в садочке, ломал цветочки, меня милый целовал, румяные щечки. Барыня, барыня, сударыня, барыня. Спасибо большое, вы можете садиться. Спасибо. Здорово. Thank you very much. Let's give another round of applause to Russian kids who helped us with the Russian traditional dance. Boys and girls and teachers, the last dance we're going to show you now is a Russian traditional dance, Kalinka. This is the last number of the show. Калинка, калинка, калинка моя, в саду ягода, калинка, калинка моя. Под сосною, под зеленой спать положите вы меня. Моя саду ягода, калинка, калинка моя, калинка, калинка, калинка моя, саду ягода, калинка, калинка моя. Все. Now please let me introduce our performers. Our dancer Serhiy Tsyganok from Lviv, Ukraine. Our dancer and balalaika virtuoso Elina Karokhina from St. Petersburg. And my name is Misha. I am from Moscow, capital of Russia. Boys and girls and teachers, thank you very much for being such a wonderful audience. Спасибо! Пока-пока!
Thank you, boys and girls. We'll go back to class. Kindergarten and first grade first. Fifth and fourth grade, you can head out the back door over there if you like.